I woke up in the middle of the night. Na-na-na. And I wondered how you're always right. It gets me. I couldn't see what you saw in me. Ooh, na na na. But you showed me how to believe.
We have gathered here today to witness and bless the joining together of Kelly and Andrew in Christian marriage. I ask you now in the presence of God and these witnesses of family and friends and Eeyore to declare your intentions to enter into union with each other through the grace of Jesus Christ. Andrew, will you have Kelly to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her? Comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. And if so, would you answer, I will.
I will.
And Kelly, will you have Andrew to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. And if so, would you answer, I will.
I will.
Who has the honor and privilege and blessing to present this bride to this groom?
I do.
You've been rehearsing all day. That was great. You did good. You did good. Now, you both have been a wonderful love story to watch unfold. You started dating. And then you showed up in church together, and that starts the buzz, doesn't it? Who's she with? Who's that man? What's going on? And then it became obvious that you two were in love and serious. And every time I've met with you or seen some of your really incredible posts on Facebook, I've only been able to take away one thing from that. How blessed and lucky you are. Andrew, would you repeat these vows after me to Kelly? In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Andrew, take you, Kelly.
I, Andrew, take you, Kelly.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And partner for life.
And partner for life.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my sacred vow.
This is my sacred vow.
And Kelly, will you repeat these words of your vow to Andrew? In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Kelly, take you, Andrew.
I, Kelly, take you, Andrew.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And partner for life.
And partner for life.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my sacred vow.
This is my sacred vow.
Kelly, I give you this ring.
Kelly, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Andrew, I give you this ring.
Andrew, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon each of you and grant to you his peace. Will you make kiss? Gotta get out of the way. It is my privilege and honor to introduce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Roth.
She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know why it is, but there doesn't have to be a reason anyway.
She started texting me about this guy that she met. She told me a story that she went to Mod Pizza. She brought along Harley, her little brother. And they were sitting there, and she just said, "Oh yeah, this really cute guy kept on looking at me and smiling at me. So cute." And she leans over to Harley, and she's like, "Hey, you see him? I'm gonna marry him." Andrew, I think you're truly a splendid match for Kelly. Just seeing the way that you treat her is so genuine, and it really shows the way you love her.
Throughout the years, Andrew has never once faded away from one trait, and that's loyalty. And I think that that is the one thing that's just going to set you and Kelly up for success for many years to come, is that you're one of the most loyal guys that I know. And I'm proud to be up here saying what I'm saying today. I mean, quite frankly, I can't believe we're here. It's incredible. And cheers.
A smile heals me. I don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way about her.